Josie Bates Balka, renowned for her role on Bringing Up Bates, has been delighting fans with endearing moments featuring her children. While the focus is often on her adorable baby boy, Miles, the 24-year-old mother has recently revealed a new endeavor following the birth of her third child. Expressing her desire to regain fitness, Josie, the youngest of the Bates siblings, has embarked on a journey to get back in shape, a commitment that has caught many by surprise. Josie recently shared a glimpse of her intense gym session on Instagram. The Bringing Up Bates celebrity revealed that she experienced a significant loss of strength following the birth of her son, Miles. Determined not to remain in that state, she promptly took action to regain her fitness. "It felt incredible to move my body again, but I foresee some soreness in my future. Ha ha," she joked in the caption. Her dedication seems to have yielded results already, as evidenced by an impressive clip she posted. Josie took to Instagram to offer a glimpse into her morning routine, sharing a clip showcasing her daily rituals. The star of Bringing Up Bates also treated her followers to a speedy tutorial on styling hair. However, it was Josie Bates Balka's remarkable physique that drew widespread attention. Some marveled at how she appeared to have maintained her fit figure despite recently giving birth to her third child, while others couldn't help but admire her stunning hair. Josie and Kelton are unwinding with their children on a seaside getaway. Josie, a mother of three, shared fresh snapshots capturing their serene beach day. In one delightful image, little Miles is seen reveling in the ocean breeze, snugly sheltered beneath an umbrella. Reassuring her followers, Josie emphasized Miles' safety during their beach escapade. During her vacation, the Bringing Up Bates celebrity doesn't miss a beat, delighting fans with summer makeup tutorials. Kelton earns praise for his supportive gestures toward his wife, especially amidst her postpartum depression. Admirers were touched when Kelton went the extra mile by crafting a recipe menu for Josie Bates Balka to aid her in her postpartum journey.